You didn't kill them!
See?
I want to hear success.
It's not
gonna work. Yeah, that's right. I designed you to be immune to a bullet!
But I morphed. He took that one down. And then he took the next one down, which was me. But I survived.
So,
successfully got away, at least, to gather some information.
I don't tolerate failure. You fail one more time?
Depends on what you see as a failure.
Yeah. Depends as what, yeah. He's right. This is Ghost. This is my mercenary clone. Luckily, I've got a DNA sample of Loki, and I decided to make my own version of him. And I plan on killing him with it. He's basically going to kill himself, basically. This is the smartest idea ever. He said I'd watch as his own self stabs him in the heart. So, and then I'll lead a fleet of all my clones and take over. Age is catching up with me. I need youth.
May I advise that you kill the prince?
Are you supposed to take my spot? What if I die? And General Sabor, he's out in the war, commanding my clone army.
General Sabor could always take your spot.
Then I'll take your spot.
So, why'd you leave after Darklord passed out, huh?
Because I wanted to. There was no point in talking to a passed out person.
You got up and left.
I did it for a reason.
Reason's that?
Don't shoot me.
Or what?
Just don't.
Your mark's just rogue. Rogue. I have your advancement. The only difference is you don't have the tools to kill me.
So he's the one that... What do you do to me?
He seemed to pass out. He left the room as soon as you did.
Well, I want some of him.
Mask off.
Why?
Because it doesn't suit you. Coach, what the heck are you doing? I really want to kill you right now. But you're a friend, so I'm not gonna. Alright, let's go. Coach!
This area doesn't look familiar.
swerve. I ain't with it, had to 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 swerve.
Damage to report. Battery's intact. Camera feed's intact. It's not very wet. Nice job, drone. Alright. Now, I'm gonna send you on a test flight, okay? Let's go. Body? Something there near Loki. How do you know where Loki is? Alright. Nice job. So the drone has alerted me that it was right here. It's really dark. Better bring up my phone, my flashlight. Who is that? Coach!
What is that?
Wake up! Wake up!
Where the hell am I?
My drone brought you here. We've been looking for you for like 20 years now, man.
20 years?
Yeah. My drone brought you here. And, sorry, but I had to change your clothes as yours were covered in blood.
I was bleeding?
Yes.
How? If I'm bleeding, that means I'm not fully mechanical as... Maybe it's a design flaw. When I was built, I'm supposed to be a cyborg, so if I'm bleeding, I'm not... Then I can't be full cyborg, then.
Hmm.
I was bleeding?
From your mouth all the way down to your leg.
All I remember is I was... Loki gave me commands to find him, and then this guy attacked me. He had this high-pitched, squealy voice. He tried to strangle me. I aimed my gun at him, and out of nowhere, he just snapped my neck, and I was out.
Here, let's get out of the darkness.
Okay. But I feel weak. Is it? Ow.
Computer, activate. Devin Elliott.
Why'd you say that?
Well, this weapon. If we test the accuracy on it, we can use it in battle. When did you make this?
I've been working on it. I finished it today.
When do you think we should test it out?
I don't know. Hey, I've engineered it, so I don't know.
Let's test the gloves.
You did something right. You made something that will shut you up.
Help me. Freaks come out at night. They come into my house. Oh yeah.
This glove is pretty strong, man. I didn't know it was gonna do that damage. Did I put a hole in your wall?
No, maybe yes.
Oh god, I'm out of here. Looks like he is hiding within this building.
I'm gonna freaking help you, give you my technology.
Thing is,
How about this? I take off the mask and you see who's really under. But I'm gonna have to kill you after. This is my face.
I hope you know. You just got life to.
Disappearing. I'm not as young as I was.
could either jump to an ex-buddy or kill one of my own. But anyway, do we have a deal or not?
You were a mistake.
So you think I'm the mistake?
You were supposed to be created as a hero, not darkness.
It's the world that's into darkness. The government's corrupt. Ever since Obamacare, 20 years ago. So you think that's gonna take me down?
If you don't like yourself, there's a deactivation code. It's on your back. Maybe you should know it in your mind. And repoot yourself, it's on you! That's it. I'm not taking any more of this from you!
I'm back.
This helmet.
Good times, helmet. Or shall I say, dark times. Huh. I wonder why he wears this. Maybe because he's a coward. And he's behind me because I can't hear him breathing.
That one packed a punch. That hurt.
So this is one of the drones. Nice work in the field.
I'm not going to let you go! No!
Silly Darklord. Looks like you forgot the controller.
Super Monk, you don't like the light?
Even if you took it, you know what? Only I can self-destruct it. And I can even lock it.
Lock it?
It's locked. And any time a darkness or a person from the dark touches it, it's gonna let off a very, very bright, bright sight. And it will hurt your eyes, and it's the exact same with the second.
You think I'm gonna tell you if I throw in lockets? You'd rather kill me.
You're stronger than Loki. My son will rip you apart.
Your son? I remember from my past clones. You broke the void saber. And then there's Loki. Kilo. So many of my clones work for so many people. Coach, you want to feel something?
it up.
Even your designs are weak.
Designs? Huh. This thing, I gave as a replacement arm. And I gave that weakling clone pathetic coach. Coach is pathetic. And you, of all people, know it because he's your clone.
He's rogue.
And that means you're weak too.
Do you really want me to kill you?
Well, I've been screaming the clones, but not even the darkness. The Lord of Dark can get to you. So you know what? I'm gonna kill myself right now. I'm gonna turn my body into a clone, and it will know everything that I knew. So goodbye.
He thought he killed himself. It was all me, though. Devin, hey, come on, man. Yo. No. The enemies are approaching. I can't fight them without you, man. Okay, Devin, where are we going? To the woods? What's down at the woods?
I just gotta...
What if it's a trap?
What? Come to fire!
Okay! Remember this place? We battled the Darklord brothers here. They tore the building down! I brought the extra ammo that we're gonna need. This stuff is heavy! Boy! Come on, Devin. We must...
need to get out there. But first I need to construct a gun. Let's see what we got here.
Clones are everywhere.